I think as long as you keep searching for stories and sharing them with friends, cool stuff can always come alive.
Now I wish I hadn't ripped that book.
You two better be kinder to your books. They don't just hold stories, you know. Books also hold grudges.